fight.
If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige.
But sir, this is the last of the Grom that we have. Blackhead will have our hide if we show up in the
Do not question my authority. This isn't any Grom. This is Skullock, son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps. Yes, sir.
That. Maybe I underestimated them. Zogosh, prepare Skullock. Let them have a taste of what he has to offer.
Igniting the cannon, sir!
Thank you.
Sir, he's out of ammunition! I'm reloading!
Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the tracks.
Makar, carry our front and center.
There's a mean meat for you, Jack.
Right away! This will be my pleasure!
Ha! Ditto! You will burn!
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak, against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. God and honor, Zogar!
That is all the forces. Good thinking. That is what I do, Zogar. I think good.
Almost here? What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore. Bring in the saber on and we'll be done with it.
Sure you want to look that thing up your sleeve? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't mean the cat.
Into my docks and so brazenly set foot on my ship!
Nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weaklings.
Zogash, man the machine turret!
Aye, aye, sir!